So what are you going to do? So E is going to be what colour? Magenta and white. Is that it? Not any, just magenta and white. Okay, so here's your dirty cup. Put a little bit of white, then a bit of magenta, then a bit of white, then a bit of magenta. And then just drizzle it all over the E. So try not to waste it. Try to cover the whole thing. And then if there's little bits that are on the canvas, try and touch up all these white bits that are on the side. Use a stick, it's probably better. Where are you going to put that? What do you want me to do with it? Spread it. You know what would be better? If you want it all over, it would be better if I put this little resin on top. If you want it in certain places, in lines, do it now. If you want it in the resin, like, you can do it later. What do you want to do? Do you want to maybe try? Like a little bit. But I think it would pop more if it's in the resin. Yeah, like that? On the edges. Like that. All right, what? This one as well. Okay. Just gotta be careful because this one's darker. You don't want it flying everywhere. Gold in the red? Doesn't matter. And it's just gold and white? Yeah. Okay, so do the same thing, white, then gold, and white, then gold.
Glitter.
That's okay. White, then gold. White, then gold. White first. That's not white. Put a decent amount. Put more. Fill that whole bottom bit. Yeah, it's enough. You know what that reminds me? It reminds me of gay time ice cream.
Golden.
Yeah, golden.
Golden.
Oh, is that? Okay. Yep. Can't do this. Just be gentle with it.
Nope. Oh no. That was a bit too much, wasn't it? You have to be really careful with it. You know what would be good? We get a straw and blow that off. Or do you like it?
I want to blow it all around.
Like that? Is that okay?
Yes.
Okay. Is that going to be enough? Put another layer of white. Yeah. And then use this one. Swirl it a bit. Alright.
Actually, I want to do this on the end.
Really? Okay. Go for it. Yeah, whatever you want to do. The edges.
No care, it's smashed.
For that you need to put a lot on the stick and just put it on the edge to make it drip down.
Like that?
Yep. Thank you. fingers might be easier. Yeah, is that a, that's a, might be a bare spot. Gotta make sure there's no bare spots. Okay. All right. Do you want to hold this while I torch it? Show me your hands. Gosh, do you need to wipe them? Okay. That good?
Yeah.
Okay.
So that the
eye. So the eye. Oh, you want the black on there too?
Yeah, I want it to be balanced.
Okay.
I can't see any.
I know.
Why are you doing that?
Because I don't want it to come out all at once.
Okay. The blue looks like silver.
Hmm. You can always tilt as well, you might have to. Yeah, see how now it's going over the edge? You don't swipe, just leave it. Do you want to hold it? Oh. Mm-hmm. Wipe your hands on the wipe over there. Can I give it a tilt? Hold this.
I can do it.
Whatever do you want? Happy with that? That one goes everywhere, remember, so be careful with it. You don't want a big blob. With that? Are you happy with that?
Yeah.
Okay. So finish it.